hindi po ako nandito para mag-talk. So, magandang hapon sa lahat. Today I was asked to talk about the importance of music to the current generation and how it helps in the way we express ourselves. I don't know. Do you think music is important? Is there anyone here today that doesn't know a single song, a single tune, who doesn't hum along to familiar melodies when we ride jeepneys, when we sit in cafes, when we take a stroll down Session Road? If you don't have your earphones on or you don't have some kind of music playing in your head, you hear the buzz of chatter of people walking past. Cars, taxis zooming by, the periodic honks of traffic, the leaves rustling in the light afternoon breeze. Life has a rhythm. It's inevitable. With all that's going on in the world right now, wars, genocide, the suffocating heat, buti na lang nasa Baguio tayo, no? Can we or should we even spare a moment for art, for music? Don't you think that it's one of the most powerful tools that we can use, though, especially today with people's dedication to their mobile phones and social media? The potential to be heard is humongous. With a touch of a finger, you can reach audiences globally, and music is a universal language. I know songs in French that I don't understand, but I can feel the sadness, the heartbreak, the... Music is innate to us, weaved in cultures, in our childhood games, in that tutubi na walang tinatagong bato sa kanyang kamay, na nahulog sa lupa. Sa bahay kubo, sa leron-leron sinta. Sa dong-dong ay si dong-inay, ito sila ay dumaan. Dong-dong ay si dong-inay, ito sila ay dumaan. I am very thankful to Baguio City for holding festivals such as this, where the importance of literature and music is highlighted and we are given a platform to express ourselves. In closing this speech, I thought it only fitting to sing you an original song, which is among those that will be featured in the upcoming play of Dulaang UP Baguio this May 23, 24, and 25, Ang Pagpapalayas Kay Bakunawa. Please visit the Dulaang UP Baguio page for tickets and other details. Sasamahan po ako ngayon ni... What's your name?
I'm Joshua po.
Hello, Joshua po. Si Joshua po, na isa sa mga gaganap na bida sa aming dula. Ito po ang mapagpalaya.
Kung hindi ako nagsusulat, lirat, lungkot at ligaya, inalala para na lang akong pula.
Kung hindi ako
umaabit, kung hindi ako kumukuhit, may kulay pa ang mundo.
celebration. Keep writing, keep making music. Make it count. Mapagpalayang araw po sa ating lahat. Maraming salamat.